As our city grows, Columbus leaders need to be cognizant that unique populations have unique needs. One of these groups are the senior population of Columbus. Franklin County's population of residents 65 and older is expected to increase 94% by 2040. We need to get to work to prepare for that growth. With issues facing Columbus seniors, such as transportation concerns, desires to age in place, rising property taxes, isolation, and preparing for emergencies, the city is working to innovate solutions to ensure our seniors stay happy and healthy. On this episode of Council 90, we'll chat with City Councilmember Mitchell J. Brown, who famously says that getting older is so cool that everybody is doing it. This is Council 90, supporting Columbus seniors.